stressful, but we do have something that can help her out with it, which is bone marrow donation.